Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So what do we have today? Dealer's choice. All right, well, what's going on in the war? Got a battlefield here. Visbrabata. Wait.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
I've been thinking I might try Firetail build with a 10 meganewton afterburner. And no micro warp. Then maybe like a cap battery or something to. I don't know. I guess it depends on what I'll have to put in order to support that afterburner, but removing the micro warp should. Provide a fair amount of headroom, so. Yeah.
Drive active. active. Drive active. Drive active.
Let's go to the neutral one. Looks like the MR one's pretty well camped. Biggest Duckus. Nice. Alright, well, what else do we have in the system?
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So, Rogue Corp, which is the core of the Heck Mining Alliance, is under attack by Trainwreck. Don't know how that's going. Ha! No, I am not nearby. Oh, that probably should have been split in two. Oh well. All right, well, 3K for that, which is, I don't know, not terrible. Nice chill activity.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Let's see what we got. Hyperion. Battleship. And Onyx. T2 Kaldari, Interdiction Cruiser. Alright. Okay, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.